I went to do something, come back in, I came back, I see a little bit of that. Even at the top of my.
Hey, you try, Jason. And blow the air out, a little out your nose as you're swimming underwater.
Mỗi chút miệng. Từ từ thôi.
Little.
But you have to get it out of there, so.
The faster he learns.
No.
Wow, look at him go. The whole pool. All right. Yeah, that was awesome.
That was good, Jason.
Scuba diving.
Yeah, that was good.
No, excellent. The faster.
The faster he's comfortable on the water, the faster he'll learn to swim above.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Yeah, because if they're afraid to go underwater, they're panicking.
Yep, and he's not. He's swimming.
What's he? You don't like it? She's learning. Okay.
Yeah, never learned.
Okay. So let's just have everyone underwater.
You a good swimmer?
Same pool.
Yeah, I did
same thing
yeah.
You were doing.
My mother gave me swimming lessons when I was young. I don't do that now because I get too many muscle spasms, so I do not
go far.
Cái chân không có bơi.
See, he forgot to kick his legs.
Con quên quẩy cái chân, cái tay không mà con quên hai cái chân.
Okay.
Legs are important, Jason. Always kick your legs. Never forget.
Without the legs, you don't move forward, right?
Yep.
Careful not to hit his head on the other end. A lot of it takes practice, too. You know what I mean?
But he's got all these skills he's learning. Now he can bring them back here and practice right
here. Yeah, back and forth.
Yep.
Get this up.
Yeah, it's hard.
I got you.
Well,
you're welcome.
Here she comes, you know. Sharon, do you have one of those horns?